This is the Rumor Report with Angela Yee. Rumor has it.
So listen up. Well, Saweetie was on The Real and she talked about dating. Now, we saw her at Fashion Week in New York and she was hanging out with Quavo a whole lot, even though they have worked together. So check out what happened when she was asked about whether or not she's dating Quavo.
You know, me and him have worked together. It was, I mean, you guys seen the Work In Me video?
Yes.
It was a pleasure to, you know.
laughing when you see it.
Exactly.
It's a nice picture.
Why is it a nice picture?
Because he's cute. You know, we've worked together and ever since then. we've been getting to know each other. I enjoy his company.
I sure had to look at the picture on Revolt TV because I had no idea who Saweetie was.
Oh, you don't know her?
Uh-uh.
You'll check out her episode on Lip Service if you haven't heard of Saweetie before. But
she looks like a young Nivea.
Yeah, she's a pretty girl, and she's really sweet. So that's a cute couple. I like that. Cute couple.
Yeah, she's pretty cool. I met her when... you weren't there. I met her out in Boston when we did the Boston Summer Jam.
All right, now...
What does she do? She sings?
She raps. She redid the
raps.
Whole...
Kia,
yeah,
whatever
my
name
neck,
is.
My back.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. You probably heard that song because that was popular.
Well, my neck, my back?
Yeah, when she
can't
redid
stop,
it.
Won't stop. That. No. I can't rap it.
All right. Yeah. Donald Glover has had to postpone his tour dates, and that's because of his injury. And, you know, we saw him at the iHeartRadio Music Festival behind the scenes. He was in a wheelchair.
I thought he just had a baby.
Something on his foot. But he said his tour is postponed, not canceled. So there you go. He's going to have to sit some dates out. But before the year's over, he's going to come back and make up those shows.
Okay.
Yeah, you got to do what you got to do. All right, Pete Davidson. Some more things about what he had to say. Now, he's not too happy with Chevy Chase. You know, you guys know Chevy Chase, right?
Mm-hmm.
From all the National Lampoon vacations and everything.
The old guy. Older, I should say.
You keep saying that like you're not, you're like you don't have a birthday.
But I got to remember him. I remember Chevy Chase.
You're the old guy to some people right now, too.
I am. I sure am. I ain't going to lie. I feel old sometimes.
You know DJ Envy? Who, the old guy?
Well, Chevy Chase did an interview with the Washington Post, and he was talking about Saturday Night Live. He said, I'm amazed that Lauren has gone so low. I had to watch a little of it, and I just couldn't effing believe it. That means a whole generation of ish heads laughs at the worst effing humor in the world. You know what I mean? How could you dare give that generation worse ish than they already have in their lives? It just drives me nuts. All right. Well, Pete Davidson wasn't happy about those Saturday Night Live comments, and he was on Howard Stern, and here's what he had to say.
He's a f***ing douchebag, Chevy Chase. I hate that dude.
For saying that, or have you met Chevy?
No, he's just a genuine bad racist person, and I don't like him.
Is that right? Is there was a whole controversy, huh?
He's a putz. I don't like him.
And when he said those ungracious comments about the cast and how people don't say live from Saturday Night.
Yeah, what has he done since 83? Like, nothing.
Well, listen, he's had a huge career, but at the same point...
He had a really big career, and then it stopped because everybody realized he was a jerk off.
Dropping the clues bombs with Pete Davidson. Michelle Obama says when they go low, we go high, but sometimes you have to take it to the floor with them, and that's exactly what Pete Davidson did. Round of applause for my boy.
Unfiltered.
Right. Okay.
Yeah.
All right, another person who was unfiltered is Naomi Campbell. She was on Watch What Happens Live with Andy Cohen, and she had some things to get off her chest. Now, she talked about the Harper's Bazaar icon party and the whole Nicki Minaj versus Cardi B.
You were at that party, right?
No, it was called the Icon Party, but there were no icons there.
Oh.
Okay.
I love
it. And I'm going to say it because I told it to Karine Rockford to her face, so I don't think it's something I can't say. But Kate and I were at home on the couch watching TV. But I was disappointed.
Yeah.
I don't want to see women of color fight. I don't want to see women fight, period.
Yeah.
So not there, not that.
Wow.
Didn't Naomi Campbell used to fight a lot back in the day, or am I making this up?
She definitely had an anger issue, I believe.
Yeah, didn't she always, like, get in altercations?
I thought she did, too.
I could be making all of this up.
Now, she was also asked about Kendall Jenner on Watch What Happens Live, and here's what she said.
Heater the Meteor wants to know your views on Kendall Jenner being the highest paid model while saying she cherry picks her jobs and could never do 30 shows in a season.
Next question.
All right. Guess she doesn't feel too happy about that. All right. I'm Angela Yee, and that's your Rumor Report.